this is the time of year when many flowers and wild plants come into full bloom.
Right, but you'll need to keep your eye on a certain bloom that can be deadly to people who come in contact with it. We're talking about poison hemlock.
Yeah, WLWT News 5's Katie Donovan is here with more on what you should know if you do find it in your yard, because Katie, it could look like other plants.
It really could. Yeah, it's a very scary. It looks a lot like, you know, common Queen Anne's lace you see everywhere, and many other things. The poison hemlock plant is actually considered an invasive species, and it's overtaken much of the regions. Plant's a member of the carrot family, which might seem harmless, but it's actually very dangerous. Likes to grow in bright sunlight and often resembles non-threatening plants like Queen Anne's lace, parsley, even wild carrot, and it can grow between 6 and 10 feet in height. You should also watch out for purple spots on the stem. So if you see this plant out while enjoying nature, it's incredibly important to avoid it at all costs. If you find it on your property, you should really make every effort to remove it. See that it doesn't return.
If you find it on your own property, if it's a small infestation, just a plant or two, it's best to control them. The flowering stems just starts to grow in April, and either with eye protection, long sleeves, and gloves, you can hand pull it out. If you take any of those plants out, bag them up and put them in the trash. Do not burn them. Do not leave them lay, because you want to get that plant off your property totally.
The sap inside the plant is poisonous. It can cause serious health issues if it enters your body. Big problems, in fact. Some of those health problems include heart and vascular issues. And Gardner says if enough sap is ingested, it can even cause death. It's really, really scary. So to read more about this harmful plant, you can head over to our website, WLWT.com. Katie Donovan, WLWT News 5.